nothing about it.
We're the SSR.
Glory weapons.
You heard the man.
What kind of thing is that, Agent Thompson? The alphabet. I can teach you. Let's start with words beginning with A.
Thanks, kid. Adios. Avidaze.
Aloha.
Granted beans over there, Carter? This is Field Agent Solomon.
It's okay, Chief. Let her stay. Maybe she'll learn something.
Well, thank you, Agent. I already have.
I'm afraid I mistakenly took your stolen car report. Agent Thompson, I apologize.
Agent Carter, sorry, doesn't even begin to cover it.
Stay vigilant. I'm not losing any more of you. Now I gotta go call Kaminsky's wife.
I'll call his girlfriend.
Until I get back, you're in charge.
Not eager to see what job Commandant Thompson has in store for you?
You mean the lunch order?
Marge, start taking the lunch orders. Okay, look, I'm not a scientist, but I'm here to help.
How about collecting the dinner orders?
You know what, Marge? I'm gonna do that for you.
What do you guys want? Gotta be good takeout someplace in this city.
Why do you work here?
To uphold democracy. Didn't need a reminder.
But the rest of us get to do more than take lunch orders.
You'll never know the thrill of learning whether or not Agent Yalk is in the mood for a club sandwich.
Map coordinates. 53 degrees, 72 minutes north. 27 degrees, 37 minutes west.
Well, if they're real, and she's reading that right.
She is trying to concentrate. Thank you.
You're trying to hide something, Peggy. And the only one you're fooling is you.
I can always come to you for the truth.
Come on, Chief. You're not actually thinking about letting Carter go to Russia.
Son, I'm trying to run an investigation here, and I don't have time on my docket for your little crush on Carter.
Yes, sir.
Not my call.
We can't be responsible for a
Let me know if you want to stay home. I got six guys out there who'd love to take your place.
Well, this is new. It's lighter than it looks.
Yeah. Lab boys just dropped it off. It's 10% titanium alloy. Although, I don't think they had 38-22-38 in mind when they designed it.
Math is in your forte, is it, Agent Thompson? Or is that just words in general?
It's words in general, sir.
Yes, sir. Lieutenant, junior grade, sir.
Guess you're used to serving under a captain, huh?
Just not used to serving with boys.
Field report. Is that your woman's intuition speaking?
How's this for woman's intuition? This is your first jump, isn't it?
Ninth. Eight training jumps.
We've infiltrated hostile territory before. It'll be fine. Just follow our lead.
Thanks, Carter. I already have a mother.
So I hear they have mermaids in Japan. You see any of them when you're out there?
Yeah. Story time. I got nothing you guys ain't heard before. Did a lot of groundwork, dug a lot of trenches.
They don't give out Navy crosses just for digging trenches.
Navy cross. All right. 1945, Sukin Island, nothing detail. Fall asleep on the night shift. I wake up, six Japanese soldiers walking into my camp. Just waltzing in the dark. One of them bends down over my sleeping CO. One more second. He slit his throat. Snap two. Shoot him in the back. Shoot them all. Before they even knew I was there. Before my last man was even awake. Truth be told, I like the Kid's Yeti story better.
You got a better idea? Let's hear it.
14 of 2 is faster. 2 teams of 4 is safer. Discretion seems to be the order of the day. We don't know what we're walking into.
Okay. You 4. Happy Sam. Pinkerton Ramirez, you with me. Good? Aces.
Thompson!
Snap out of it, mate. Come on, get your ass into gear.
I'm up.
The soldiers that came into my camp in Okinawa. The ones I killed. They were coming to surrender. I just didn't realize until it was too late. I've been trying to tell that story since I came home from war.
You just did.
No, sir. But Agent Carter was able to acquire intel about Leviathan from Dr. Evchenko. About the enemy's possible endgame.
We were able to retrieve him from Leviathan prison. He's very eager to cooperate with the SSO in any way he can.
When your father called me, talking about his war hero's son acting aimless, who got you the gig at the best intelligence agency both sides of the Atlantic?
And I appreciate everything you've done, I do. I feel like the person who fights the bears should be the one to get the honey.
What's that supposed to mean?
This is your girl, Carter.
You're willing to believe any phlegm Vernon coughs up onto the paper because you're worried that I would betray your trust. I wouldn't.
You're gonna have to take her out.
I'm not gonna kill Peggy Carter.
You're chasing boogeymen down into a pit of quicksand. Please, just get on this flight with me. Leave all this behind. It's okay to be wrong from time to time.
Chief Thompson, you don't need to cut corners to get ahead. You're better than that. 2 hours ago, you were using a redacted file to frame me.
And 20 minutes ago, I was having my brain zapped. If I were helping them, I'd be on my way there. But I'm here with you.
Let's go.
Let's do it. I think he's being honest.
Agreed. What's happening, Jack?
Witness places you with Brandis the night he died. There's a photo of you in the club the night Spider Raymond was killed. And here you are with your best friend, Howard Stark's butler.
I think there's been a terrible misunderstanding.
Stuff it.
You've got it all wrong.
Then turn yourself in. Come to the office. Tell me all about it.
You know I can't do that.
You don't have a choice.
I'm so sorry, Jack. Mr. Stark was afraid your scientists would squander the remaining samples attempting to recreate the serum.
Which they did. So I'm afraid you'll have to forgive him for trying to protect the greatest scientific feat of the 20th century.
Howard didn't trust me with it either. He lied about the contents of the device. He nearly convinced me that I was saving the city by stealing it.
Is that why you kept it? Because he lied?
Maybe at first. Or perhaps I didn't trust our greatest capitalist with such a prize. But I couldn't bring it here either. And for that, I don't have an answer. I suppose I just wanted a second chance at keeping him safe.
You believe Carter?
I do.
Yeah, me too. Ma'am?
I'd love to take that handsome face of yours and have you co-star with me in my next picture.
Hey, no.
Can't you talk to her, buy us some more time?
She's gonna want to hear that kind of news in person.
I'll go.
What?
Wouldn't be the first time I sold a load of bull to a lady.
Stay out of the line of fire if you don't want to incinerate yourself.
Be careful. Zero Matter doesn't tend to listen to silver tongues.
You are one resilient... Carter!
Where are they? Where is Chief Thompson?
Piggy! Stop! Easy.
What? I thought, what?
Are you insane?
Yeah. What are you thinking, Carter? We can't kill Vernon.
Thompson. Our Jack Thompson.
What the hell is he doing here?
He appears to be rubbing elbows with Miss Frost and Mr. Chadwick.
Want me to kill him?
Do not kill him!
Chief, what do we do?
Do as Peggy says!
It was a diversion.
Diversion from what?
All agents, Stark's been grabbed. APB is being issued. He's in a police car heading west.
What day is it?
May 8th. VE Day.
They're going to hit Times Square.
Nice job.
Well, good morning, Peggy.
Mm-hmm.
You're here bright and early. I assume that means you'll be staying with the SSR.
I haven't decided, actually. I just came to pick up my paycheck.
What's your gut telling you about me?
You're a good man, Jack. I know that.
Carter.
I owe you a bourbon.
Put the detonator down, Jack.
Sorry, Carter. Gotta do it. You weren't really gonna shoot me, were you, Peggy? Just forget it. I don't wanna know.